stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Just take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but... No, I ain't never been here, personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out, then.
All right, come on. Give me a second.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then.
Oh, look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Yeah, that's the other. Just leaving all that stuff behind like
that. That ain't the hard part. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
In front of your paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
Oh, man, you gotta teach me how to do that. What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
Yeah, I reckon he is.
use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. Use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well,
I understand.
While we're here, let's search the place. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.